warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And very good morning to this and my English friends. Before we proceed our presentation, we would like to introduce ourselves. My name is Nur Syamiri binti Muhammad Yusof, and this is my partner, Ifa Ismahani binti Rejab. So today in this video, we would like to present our speech based on the title, Does the Gazette Make Students Nowadays Lazy? First of all, let me describe what is gadget. Gadget is something that people use to accumulate their life in communicating and performing tasks. Sometimes gadgets are used to entertain people daily life. For example, most of students or children nowadays have at least a game board, PlayStation or laptop at their home to entertain their life through gaming or something that related with that. The question here is, what are the evidence that prove those gadgets make students lazy? My first main point is, with that gadget, students will get addicted. Usually, people get addicted on something because they feel pressure to do that thing. In this case, we should know that not only drugs give addiction to people, but also gadgets. There are two points that will support my main point. Firstly, in the gadget, there are a lot of application, entertainment and game. Secondly, the gadget is source communication for them. Next. Okay. Gadgets are new drugs and people are the guppies. Guppies, which is gadget hippies. Based on that quote by Saurabh Sharma, we can say that students or people are the victim of gadget addiction. This happened because there are a lot of applications, entertainment and games in the gadget. For example, usually in a game, there are many levels and we should complete all the levels. Once we play the game, we will feel like to continuously play the game until we satisfy the game. This proves that those gadgets will make students become addicted with the gadget and become lazy. Gadget is the source communication for students. Students usually use their gadget to communicate with their friend. Sometimes the person that he or she wants to talk with is just beside them, but they still use their gadget to communicate. Moreover, there are a lot of applications that can be used to communicate. For example, text messenger, WeChat, WhatsApp, and more. If we compare with people's 21st century ago, they didn't use their gadget as their main component to communicate, but they used to see face to face to share something or talk with. This shows that those gadgets make people or students lazy. I proceed with IFA to make the second point. Thank you, Charlie. I will continue with the second main point. Just like what Charlie said just now, electronics, especially gadgets, are making students lazy. Why? This is because students are focusing too much on their gadget rather than their own responsibility. Furthermore, when you are too focused with their gadget, their time will be wasted. Why they are too focused with their gadget? This is because students nowadays like to chatting or playing online game for a long time. So rather than exercising or doing other good things, their times are wasted by these unbeneficial activities. So that's why when they are too focused with their gadgets, they will become lazy. Next, they will also lazy to do their assignment and homework. This is because even when they are studying, they are distracted with their gadget. And researchers have found that students will generally start to lose focus after about 3 minutes when they are studying. This is because they get distracted with their gadgets such as phone, laptop. So, and because of that, they tend to copy their assignment or homework from their friends or from the internet, which is not good, right? This is why I told you gadgets are making students nowadays lazy. As a conclusion, yes, electronics, especially gadgets, are making students nowadays lazy. Students should know how to use gadgets wisely, and students should know what are their priorities and put away gadgets. And as a student, we should know what is good and what is bad for us, and we should know how to prevent distraction, especially distraction from the gadget. So let me end my speech by saying this quotation: success is not easy, and it is certainly not for the lazy. That's all from us.